Alright, so you got a 5-gallon container full of water that you want to empty real quick. Here's what you do. Turn it like this. Give it a swirl.